as a priest, if I don't believe in the supernatural, then, you know, as I've said, I might as well go work at Walmart. You know, I don't want to pick on Walmart, but I might as well just work in the world and forget it all. And for a priest to stand at the altar and hold bread and wine like I did just at noon, and I will do it again this evening at confirmation, we have to really believe that Christ working through us, his words are transforming that bread and wine, and it becomes his body and blood as he said it would, as he said it does. It's that kind of unvarnished truth that all of us need to embrace and get. Just say, if you don't believe it, okay, admit it, walk away. But if you do believe, let's hunker down and believe even more deeply, and sort of mind the Word of God, mind the sacraments for deeper faith.